Hi, I just want to show you a short video of my Akai GX650D reel-to-reel machine. I'm going to show you what you're going to get, but until then, what we're going to do is we're going to do a recording here on this. So I'm going to release the pause on it so you can see it in operation here. Really decent condition. I'm going to show you the top and everything. Then I'm going to show you everything that you're going to receive with it. We did service it a long time ago, but being at the age of the unit, these are going to be still sold as is. We did do a service on it, like I say, probably a year ago, but it works very well. I just want to show it to you in operation here. Right now we're recording off of a vinyl on this Marantz on the backside through a turntable. So I just want to show it to you here. What you're going to receive are the two original Akai hubs for the larger reel. You're going to receive this very nice, and I'll show you a picture of it, this nice Maxwell take-up reel. You're going to receive that. I'm going to go for a little bit on the recording and show the unit. It has a pair of the original feet on it. Wood sides, really decent shape. Didn't see many marks or none at all. I'm gonna go across the top so you can see it. That's why I like the video, so you can actually see the machine. The faceplate itself, I couldn't see a mark at all on it. Very nice, very clean. All the lettering is very clean, very nice. Plays back very well. Records really decent. Like I say, it has your mic, all your adjustments on it here. I think you can download a manual for the reel-to-reel if you'd like to on Hi-Fi Engine or service, either or. But heads and everything, very clean underneath, and I just want to show you. There's your tape counter moving there as we're doing a recording on it. I'm going to show you the forward, fast, and rewind after I play the recording. I'm going to hit stop on this right now. So we're going to stop it right here on it. I'm going to switch it over to tape. I'll rewind it a little bit here so we can hear what we recorded. And then we're going to hit play. Very nice, sounds really decent. It has a separate audio output. I just got to be careful with the copyrights on the YouTube videos. And like I say, if you have the app, sometimes you can't watch the videos, so go outside the eBay app and you can watch them. So I'm going to take some photos of it. I'm going to play it for a while. I'm going to show it to you rewinding, forward fasting, everything like that here right now. So it plays very well. I just want to show it to you here. Okay, I'm going to hit stop. And it moves pretty good too. Stop. Other direction. Stop. Play. Any questions, please email. I'm going to sit back and listen to this. I'm going to put it on an actually pre-recorded tape and listen to it too. Any questions, please email. Thanks for watching my video.